Hello and welcome to Kinsmore Productions. We're going to test the Warhammer again today on this old shield. It's slightly damaged, and yes, I'm here. It's not a paused photo. I just can't be arsed to move the camera about. And the dog's over there. But anyway, I'm going to test it on this. It's been damaged by the swords. Well, me and Joe used to, still do. But not this shield, because it's had it. So let's test the Warhammer. Now it's on the floor because I don't think the chair would hold up, as the Warhammer goes straight through. Now I know people say like a knife through butter, but seriously, that was easy. I wasn't really putting much force into it at all, and it really went through completely. It's offered no protection. It's gone straight. You can actually see through to the other side there. If I get the camera in the right, there you go, straight through. And it's now stuck in there. So, plywood does not protect against Warhammers.